Here we have a nice old violin. It's a Da Salo model. It also bears a Da Salo label dated 1953. It has beautiful double inlay purfling.